Hello, this is a video to show how to show normals and flip normals in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a UV sphere, go to Add, Mesh, and add a UV sphere. Close up the view, and then I will go to Add More, and I want to delete the top part of the sphere, go to Front View, and switch to X-ray mode, and select the face, and select top of the face, and delete the faces. Then switch off the X-ray mode and change the angle. If you want to show the normals, we have two options. The first option, we can go to Overlays and check the boss face orientation. The blue color shows the faces are facing outwards. The red color shows the faces are facing inwards. The second way to show the normals, we can go to Merge Animal Technique. We can find the normals. We can check the boss face normal. And we can adjust the size. Also, we can show the split normals. We can show the vertex normals. I will switch to face normals. And then if you want to flip the normal, we can select one of the face and then go to merge and go to normals, or we can use shortcut Alt N to flip the normal and do it. Or we can press A to select all the faces and press Alt N and flip the normal all together. This is how we can show normals and fix normals in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.